So I fixed the strip. I added 2-4 lights, Kyle. And now, as you can see right here, it stops here. Could it be the strand test code? Or do I still have a problem? Because I looked at it and the soldering looks fine. Watch the code. Oh, and by the way, I burned one of my panels, so I have to re-sew a new one. I'm waiting for the red. That looks so nice. I think red comes next. Could it be the battery? I have a small battery. See how it ends there? Tell me what you think.